The Election Commission held a media briefing this morning to clarify facts regarding the preparations for the presidential election.
All officials required for election duty have been appointed and have been given the relevant instructions. All officials who have received their letter of appointment for election duty must report to the designated location without fail. Those letters of appointment cannot be amended or annulled. Also, not reporting to work is a punishable offense.
What would happen if a voter has not received the polling card?
If there are voters who have not received their poll card, you can collect them from your respective post office.
What should you have in your possession when you go to vote?
A
national identity card, be it old or new, is valid. Also, a valid passport, a valid driver's license, identity card, or retired state sector employees, senior citizens' identity card. The identity card issued to clergy from the Department of Registration of Persons. The confirmation of details on the identity card issued by the Department of Registration of Persons, along with a photograph, the temporary identity card issued by the Election Commission for the disabled, and the temporary identity card issued by the Election Commission. One of these 9 types of identity cards must be presented at the polling station to get a ballot paper.
Who can enter a polling
booth?
Voters who can vote at the polling station, the staff at the polling station, presidential candidates, representatives of the presidential candidates, authorized representatives, regional representatives, polling station representatives, and election observers, police officers assigned to the polling station, other individuals approved by the returning officer. Besides these people, no one else has a right by law to enter a polling station.
How should a person behave at the polling booth and the counting center?
Jangama Durakatana Bhavite Sampurnen Tahana.
The use of cell phones is completely banned. Taking pictures, recording videos, being in possession of weapons, smoking, consuming alcohol, using drugs, or being under the influence of the same is banned. Photographing your ballot paper, displaying it, or announcing the name of the candidate you voted for at the polling station is barred by law.
How will the second vote be counted if needed?
Honestly, we have not prior experience of counting the second votes. This is the first time we may be going for a second count. The fact that we don't have a prior experience is not an issue. This will not take as long as counting the first votes. Therefore, I believe that we will be able to carry out the second vote faster than counting the first votes. We hope to issue the election results as soon as possible and announce the name of the President. We hope to end this process by the 22nd.
What is the situation surrounding media and social media?
Sampradayika madhyasa samaja madhya sambandhen api digatama pasu ipirimin pasu wenawa eth ekama danta samaja madhya.
We are monitoring traditional media and social media. We are continuing our engagement with the tech companies, and we hope that social media platforms do not turn this into a joke.
මේක අපහාසයකට විහිළුවකට ලක් කරන්න නැති වෙයි කියලා මම විශ්වාස කරනවා සමාජ මාධ්‍ය ජාල ක්‍රියාකාරීන්.
බොරු තොරතුරු පැතිරෙන්න පුළුවන් ඔන්න දැන් ඇඳිරි නීතිය දැම්මා මම දැන් කොහෙවත් යන්න දෙන්නේ නැහැ දැන් මාර්ග බාධක දාලා නතර කරනවා විවිධ දේවල් ඔයයි.
There is a possibility of false information spreading. For example, someone may tell you that curfew has been imposed and you are not allowed to leave your home. Therefore, please use the mass media to confirm the details. The computer crimes unit and their officials are on duty. If information affecting national security is being exchanged, steps will be taken against these attempts. In addition, if we receive complaints, we will investigate into those matters as well.
අපි කටයුතු කරනවා